So what happens is you naturally you put it up and then we don't get anything on the camera. I noticed that.
Okay. Om Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha Harihi Om Shruti Smruti Purananam Alayam Karunalayam Namami Bhagavad Pada Shankaram Loka Shankaram Om Namo Bhagavate Arahate Samyak Sambuddhaya Snehatcha Bhavam Tamayasya Buddha सरोगदोषानभिचिन्त्य कांश्चित् सरागदोषानभिचिन्त्य कांश्चित् राग अभिचिन्त्य कांश्चित् योग्याः समाज्ञापयितः योग्याः समाज्ञापयति स्म तत्र कलास्वभिज्ञा इति वारमुख्याः स्नेहाच्च भावन्तमयस्य बुद्ध्वा बुद्ध्वा सरागदोषान् विचिन्त्य कांश्चित् योग्याः समाज्ञापयति स्म तत्र कलास्वभिज्ञा इति वारमुख्याः स्नेहात् च भावं तमयस्य बुद्ध्वा सः रागदोषान् अविचिन्त्य कांश्चित् योग्याः समाज्ञापयति स्म तत्र कलासु अभिज्ञाः इति अभिज्ञाः विसर्ग नाडभिज्ञा अभिज्ञाः इति बालमुख्याः Saha, that king Shuddhodana, Tanayasya of the sun, Gautama, Bhavam, state of mind, Buddha having understood, Snehacha, because of attachment, Kaunshchit, not possible to describe. Ragadoshan, the problems associated with attachment. Attachment to pleasures. Abhichintya, not having considered properly. You understand that much? You see, the king, he understood the son Gautama's state of mind. But in the state of mind, not interested in worldly pleasures. That he understood. And then, instead of becoming happy about it, because he is attached to the son, Raga, Sneha, he is attached to the son. That Sneha word is important. Sneha comes from Sneha. Sneha is oily, like grease or oil, like it touches, you cannot get rid of it. That is the sneha. And therefore, it means attachment. And because of that attachment, he cannot appreciate the state of mind of Gautama. And then he is pushing his son into the raga. Means raga means attraction towards the sense of pleasure. And this raga has many problems with it. And what are the problems? You cannot describe those problems. In Sanskrit, then you cannot describe something. The kaha kim shabda is used. Kopi, that which cannot be described. Similarly, kaunshchit, there are problems with this attraction towards the sense pleasures, and those problems are so many and countless, and you cannot really describe them. That many, that deep problems are there. And the father should think about all that. He did not. Abhichintya. He doesn't consider the problems associated with all that. See, it is said there was a mother and she had a son. So the son was, she was pampering him like many mothers do. And so once or twice she was stealing small things from here and there. He steals some mango fruits from the neighbor's garden, like that. Some silly things he was stealing. The mother should have corrected him because he brings those items that he has stolen home. The mother immediately should correct him. She did not correct. And then she encouraged, these fruits are good. Like that, she behaved in a way that it became an encouragement to him. Therefore, he continued this stealing petty things. And finally, that became a habit with the boy. And he was grown up and he has stolen the money of the government. And therefore, the police caught him and put him in the jail behind bars. Then the mother went to console him. She went to the jail and took permission and met the thief behind bars, her son. And she was crying, oh, why did you do this? Why did you? Then he tells her, you should have corrected me when I stole a mango fruit that you did not do. And therefore, it became a habit with me. Today, I am behind the bars because you have not corrected me at the very beginning. So, the Shuddhodana is like that mother. What he should do, he should appreciate the glory of his son's state of mind. And he should also think about the problems associated with the pleasures into which he is pushing his son. He should pay attention to all that. He doesn't do any of that. And so what he does? Tatra, in that matter, kalasu, in the art forms, in the kalasu bahuvachana, in the art forms, avijñāha, very good experts, iti for this reason, yogyāha, appropriate, vāramukhyāha, concubines, samājñāpayatisma, commanded. So, what he did is, in the town, there are some concubines, these dancers. So, Gandharva and Apsarasa. Gandharva are the singers and Apsarasa are the dancers. Gandharvas are the Purushas, Apsarasas are the women. And if the Purushas start dancing, it doesn't look nice, I tell you. But still some Purushas dance. You have to bend the head. And when the Purusha goes and then the young lady comes to dance, then you can see something. Really speaking, you should look good, you know, this Purusha dancing like this, what is this? I don't know. I am not the Abhijna there. These are Kalasu, these are performing arts. And so you have to perform and there must be audience for it. And I am the unfit person. As an audience, I am unfit. And to comment also, I am unfit. But this much I see. Purushas and Sriyaha, they dance. But here, no Purushas dancing. Only women, nice. They are experts in performing as such women. They are there in the city. And the king collected some of them. They are experts, Yogyaha. They are the right people. If they start dancing before and giving the attraction to the Gautama, he must change his mind and come into the worldly pleasures. And therefore, he has ordered or he has arranged some such things in the city. And now he has to send Gautama again into the city to such programs. Like there are three things. Restaurant, bar and cabaret. Three things are there. All the three were described in Ramayana. Lanka. So, in Ayodhya Kanda, when Bharata was going to bring Rama back, their restaurant was described. And in Sundara Kanda, restaurant and bar was described. And then in some other context, restaurant, bar and cabaret was described.
That is, I think, when we visit the Mahala at the night. That
is the restaurant, bar and cabaret. Yeah, in Sundara Kanda. In Sundara Kanda only. So restaurant, bar and cabaret, all the three are described in Sundara Kanda. And Bharatbhaja's festival, that party, that is the restaurant only. So like that, everything is described.
Restaurant meaning something on the way, stop and eat.
Bharata's army was given a big party by Bharatbhaja. It is called Bharatbhaja party. Bharatbhaja Bindu in Telugu. Therefore, the poets describe this thing. And so, Gautama, some such arrangements were made. Some dance program and other things will be there. Dance is there, means nice food will be there, some drinks will be there. And so, this is the arrangement he made. Suppose Gautama is attracted by that. Suppose he becomes a victim of that. What will happen to his future? His life will be destroyed by that. The father should think about all that. There are so many problems. If only Gautama, the father's plan worked and Gautama was enticed by all those dance programs, drinking and eating, etc. The three. If he is enticed by those three, what kind of a king he will become? He will become a bad king. And is that what his father wants? I tell you, the Gautama Suddhodana and the modern parents are alike, I tell you. The modern parents also, they are alike. They want their children to become conversant with all the pleasures of the world. Okay. So this, you see, one parent come to me, one father, back in India. Swamiji, my son is in America and he wants to marry a Filipino girl. You please put some sense into his mind. I said, why should I do that? You tell me, why should he not marry a Filipino girl? What is wrong with it? Who sent him to America? You should have kept him here only. Instead of sending him to America, you should have made him a school teacher or a local civil engineer, government civil engineer. You would have lived happily and married the girl which you saw. But now you sent him to America. And now he should not marry the girl whom he likes. What are you talking? Therefore, so Suddhodana, father of Gautama, is no different from some of the families that we have back in India. They want their children to go to America. But they should marry, come back and marry the girl which they show. Look at that. Sneha. That is the Sneha. So Suddhodana is like that. They arranged some nice dance parties and all that. Okay, that is the best. Meaning one more time. Saha that Suddhodana. Tanayasya of the son Gautama. Bhavam, state of mind, Buddha having understood. That is what he understood. And then what is not he understood? Snehacha, because of attachment. Kamshchit, difficult to describe. Raga dosham, the blemishes of, attraction to sense pleasures. Avichintya. without thinking about them. Kala asu. So, what is his reason to appoint these dancers, concubines? What is his reason? Reason is, iti stands for iti heto, because of this reason. Kalasu avijnaha iti, that is the reason. So, they are very good in dance. Very good in dance cannot be there without music. Gandharva has to sing and Apsara has to dance. That is the combination. Gandharva Apsara Saha. Suppose Gandharva is not there, Apsarasa cannot dance. Suppose Apsarasa is not there, Gandharva cannot sing. Both should go together. And when there is a dance, singing and dancing, some nice food also should be there in the tummy. Suppose no food in the tummy and very hungry, can you enjoy the dance program? And when there is some nice food, some good drinks also should be provided. So the whole thing is now complete. And they are experts in that. Kalasu abhijna iti iti heto. Kalasu, in performing arts, abhijna iti. Because of the reason that they are experts, iti means iti heto. Yogyaha, appropriate, vadamukhyaha. That is strilinga dvitiya bahuvachanam. That is Srilinga, not Pumlinga. Dvitiya Bahuvachanam. The prominent among the city's concubines. Vara is the Vara Stri, the concubine. Mukhya is the prominent.
Vara and Vatangana is
the same.
Just Vara is
also the same. Yeah, same. And among, there are many of them. Quite a few of them could be there in the city, but the primary, main important ones, he selected and he arranged these performing arts for them. So, tatra in that context, samajnapayati sma. So, it becomes lit, becomes lit. He commanded. Now, anvaya we will do. Saha suddhodanaha tanayasya gautamasya bhavam vairagya bhavam budhva snehat putrasaktehe kaunschit varnayitu mashakyan raga doshan indriya bhoga doshan avichintya vicharam akrutva akrutva kalasu abhijnaha iti hetoho yogyaha varangana varamukhyaha varanganasu pramukhaha tatra tasmin karye samajnapayati sma samajnyau. So, jnapayati jnyau. Okay? So, the lat is converted into lit. Okay? Now we say reverse. Snehachya bhavantanayasya buddha. Sarada dosha nabichintya kaunschite yogya samajnapayati sma tatra kalasvabhijna iti vada mukhyaha tato visheshena narendra marge svalankrite chaiva parikshite cha vyatyascha sutancha rathancha raja prasthapayama sabahir kumaram tato visheshena narendra marge svalankrite chaiva parikshite cha. यत्यस्य सूतंच रथंच राजा प्रस्थापयामास बहिः कुमारम् ततः विशेषेण नरेन्द्र मार्गे स्फलंकृते च एव परीक्षिते च यत्यस्य सूतं च रथं च राजा प्रस्थापयामास बहिः कुमारं ततः आफ्टरवर्ड्स स्फलंकृते वेरी वेल डेकोरेटेड परीक्षिते च वेरी वेल एग्जामिन्ड थरोली नरेन्द्र मार्गे in the king's way vyatyasya having changed the direction raja the king sotancha the chariot driver rathancha the chariot kumaram the son bahihi outside प्रस्थापयामास अरेंज्ड फॉर ए ट्रिप सो दिस टाइम मच मोर प्रिकॉशंस आर टेकन विशेषण नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल से पर्टिकुलरली वेल ओके विशेषण मीन्स इन पर्टिकुलर आई मिस डेट नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल से इन पर्टिकुलर सो द किंग्स वे वाज पर्टिकुलरली In particular, the king's way was examined so that no such old man, sick man, they should not come in the way. It is very embarrassing, even in Mali. Suppose you think you are having a big party. It happened to me once. I could not forget it. A big party is going on. Okay. We were served nice food. Swamis, you know, we were served nice food. Three sweets were served at dinner time. Three sweets were served. Three sweets in the night dinner? Are you crazy or what? It's a celebration, religious celebration. And then we ate our food. I was cautious. I was always conscious of HbA1c. So I took a little sweet and kept quiet and ate my food. And then some dance program is going on, enough is enough, I came out. The moment I came out, I saw the municipality dustbin, where the plates in which we ate food, these plantain leaves and other things were thrown. And in that some food, three sweets, you cannot eat all the three, you eat a little and leave the rest, they won't take it back again. All of that was thrown there, bundles and bundles. And on that heap of the food which was thrown there, along with plantain leaves, there was competition between three or four street dogs and two or three beggars for the food. They are pulling out the food and they have to throw out the dog also. You have to throw a stone at the dog, otherwise the dog is competing. And so drive away the dog and pull out the food, leftover food, and they are eating it. And I saw it. And what was my situation? It was heavy. I had a heavy dinner. Night 8:30, late dinner. How embarrassing it is. Do you feel embarrassed or not? If you are a sensitive fellow, you feel embarrassed. Therefore, this is the situation. Suppose you are having a big party. Like beggar will come. How do you feel? You feel embarrassed and very uncomfortable. Therefore, what they do, send him away quickly. Send him away. Either by force you send him away or give something and ask him to get out. Because you cannot have him around. This beggar, who is a sick guy, who is begging, you cannot have him around while you are having a big celebration. You have to dispatch him as quickly as possible. You followed my point? That's why to enjoy pleasures, you must be insensitive. Especially in a country like India, in a country like America, ये तो चलता है. Whereas in a country like India, you enjoy pleasures means you must be insensitive. Then only you can enjoy pleasures. Anyway, so the king, he has made special arrangements to decorate the king's way, so that no beggars, no sick people should enter the way. And it is highly decorated. In particular, with particular care it was decorated. Parikshite. So it was examined, questioned, who entered, who is the, where from this old man entered. I closed that. They don't allow anybody, any old man should come here. And these old people and sick people, old man and sick man came in the way of Gautama in this direction. So there are some slums, etc. there. That's why it happened. Change the direction. This is the post locality it is. In that, the chariot driver was given instructions. The chariot was sent. And once again, the parent, the Suddhodana, encouraged young Gautama to go for some picnic outside. That is very, very well. All the words are very meaningful. You know.
One
verse, so much is said. So we will say again. Tataha, afterwards. Visheshena, particularly. Parikshite. Examined in all respects. The path, you know. Svalankrute. Very well decorated. Narendra Marge, in the king's way, Vyaktasya, having changed the direction, means earlier they went east, now they go west, something like that. Sutancha, the driver, Radhancha, the chariot, Kumaram, the young Gautama, Raja, the king, Bahihi, outside, Prasthapayamasa, arranged for a trip. Tataha, svalankrute, visheshena parikshite cha, narendra marge, raja, vyatyasya, sutancha rathancha, kumaram bahir prasthapayamasa. A mouthful of a word. Prasthapayava. Mouthful of an expression. So, you got it?
Yes.
So, very simple. Tato visheshena narendra marge. Svalankrute chaiva parikshite cha. Yatyasya sutancha rathancha raja prasthapayamasa bahir kumaram tatastatha gacchati rajaputre taireva devair vihito gatasuhu tanchaiva marga मृतमुह्यमानम् सूतः कुमारश्च ददर्शनान्यः सी मैन प्रपोजेस गॉड डिस्पोजेस दि देवतास आर देयर देवतास आर मीन्स दि पावर हायर पावर इज देयर इट इज प्लूरल यू मेक इट सिंगुलर हायर पावर एर्लियर The Suta was instructed not to show anything disturbing to Gautama. But the Suta forgot it and showed the old man. And then the Devatas intervened. They deluded the mind of the Suta. The second time, Devatas brought a very sick man in the way. Now the third time, again Devatas are intervening to defeat the plan of the King Suddhodana. Every single time. The devatas are conspiring against the wishes of and the arrangements of the king Suddhodana. That is what he is saying. ततः तथा गच्छति राजपुत्रे तैः एव देवैः विहितः गतासुः तं च एव मार्गे मृतं उह्यमानम् उह्यमानं सूतः कुमारः च तदर्श न अन्यः ततः अफ्टरवर्ड्स तथा इन दट वे राजपुत्रे द प्रिंस गौतम गच्छति वाइल गोइंग दट इज सती सप्तमी इज नॉट लट गच्छति नॉट गच्छति गच्छतः गच्छन्ति इज गच्छति गच्छतोः गच्छत्सु सप्तमी एकवचनम गच्छन् गच्छन्तौ गच्छन्तः लाइक पचन सप्तमी एकवचनम गच्छति गच्छति सति ओके इसे राजपुत्रे द प्रिंस गौतम गच्छति सति वाइल गोइंग तैः दोज देवैः एव बाय द गॉड्स अलोन गतासुः ए डेड गाय विहितः अरे ये देवता से है वो have intervened. It is so happened, he should have gone in the earlier direction, this would not have happened. The king has changed the direction. That is exactly when, in that direction, one person died. He could, suppose he went in the earlier direction, he would not have come across the dead body. But now one person died in that direction. The devatas have created, they have killed one person, and Yamadharma Raja killed a person. Exactly at that time. All devatas, Indra, Varuna, etc. must have told Yamadharma, hey, go and kill one somebody there. Yeah, yeah, there is somebody waiting for that. Okay, put him to end. So he was killed. And so the king, the chariot is going, and that is exactly 10 minutes before somebody died there. That is how the devatas are arranged. Then what happened? So that person, Gatasuhu, marge in the way, tam that, mrutam, dead person, uhyamanam, being carried, sutaha the driver, kumarascha, the young prince, dadarsha sa. So the body is being carried. Okay? And in that way, in that king's way, they are carrying the body. Under the Suta sight first. And then Kumara also saw it. Okay? Anyaha, another person, na did not see. Another person means what? Those king's officers who have examined the street. They were only looking for a sick guy should not come in the way, an old man should not come in the way. They were all there. They did not see this dead body. Means they missed it. The devatas have arranged in such a way, no other officer of the king saw that dead body. Only the chariot driver and the Gautama saw. They removed all the people on the way. Other people were all removed, normal people, but the dead body being carried, the dead guy, they have put him on that arrangement they make with the bamboo poles and all that, some kind of a stretcher they make, and they put the dead body there on that stretcher and they are carrying. And Sutra saw it. Before he realized, Gautama saw it. Nobody else saw it. Suppose king's officer sees, then he will make some arrangement. But nobody else saw it. Only these two people saw it. This is how devatas. I told you, man proposes, God disposes. Huh? See, one parent was there. His young son was there. He is a young boy and very hardworking and all that. The parent encouraged him and sent him to America. always direct pipeline from India to America, even for sadhus also it applies. Okay. And then he came, and why he sent, my son will go to America, will do MS, and maybe even higher studies, and he will become a big officer or a big professor or officer or whatever, engineer, and then he will send dollars to me, he will take care of me in the old age, and he will take me to America, and he will take care of me. That is what the father thought. The young boy was really devoted to the parents as long as he was in India. But the moment he came to America, if you don't mind my saying this, American society has a character which Indian society does not have. You know what is that? It makes people very selfish. That is the American society. The young people, they become more person-oriented, more individualistic. Nobody should interfere in whatever I do. No, father also should not interfere. Mother should not interfere. I do whatever I like. All individualistic. Like in India, a 5-year-old or 6-year-old child will sleep in some corner in the hall. A separate room is only for father and mother. All others will sleep somewhere in some corner. Whereas here, the 5-year child should be given one room, bathroom attached, and kuchi, chair and table and this and that for 5-year-old kids. That is how they become very me and mine kind of constricted. Like they get into a cocoon of their own. Nobody should enter there. That is how the son became. Now the father bemoans, oh, my son has become selfish. He did not become selfish. You made him selfish. You pushed him and made him selfish. So, this father wanted to do such a thing to Gautama. But devatas are there. They have a different mind and they have put a dead body in his way. It is like, so he wanted to do something and he got the opposite in a big way. One more old man is all right. One more sick man could have been all right. But now it is neither the old man nor the sick man, but a dead body. That is something. Tataha afterwards, Rajaputre, the Prince Gautama, Tatha Indaktube, Gachati Sati, while going, Taihi those, Devaihi Eva, by the gods alone, Gatasuhu, one person's life gone, Vihitaha arranged. They have arranged in such a way. Murutam, dead, tam that person, Marge in the way, Uhiyamanam, being carried. Sutaha, the driver, Kumarascha, the Prince Gautama, the Darshasa, Anyaha, any other officer of the king, did not see. Why Nanyaha? Because if somebody else sees, they would stop it. But that did not happen. Now Gautama is watching it and he will inquire, what is that? Is this all that? So if somebody else sees, he would change the direction or whatever. Tataha Rajaputre Gautame Tatha Gachati Sati Taihi Devai Deva Gatasuhu Kaschana Purushaha Vihitaha. Okay, that is the full stop. Marge uhiyamanam tam mrutam purusham sutaha kumarascha dadarsha anyaha rajnyaha purushaha na dadarsha. The Raja Purusha, another employee of the king, did not see, only these two people. ततस्तथा गच्छति राजपुत्रे तैरेवदेवैर्विहितो गतासुः तञ्चैव मार्गे मृतमुह्यमानम् सूतः कुमारश्च ददर्शनान्यः अथा ब्रवीद्राजसुतस्य सूतम् नरैश्चतुर्भिर्ह्रियते क एषः येनैर्मनुष्यैरनुगम्यमानः विभूषितश्चाप्यवरुध्यते च अवरुध्यते च रुदधातु कर्मणि प्रयोग मीन्स् क्रैङ्ग् ओके अथाब्रवीद् राजसुतस्य सूतम् नरैश्चतुर्भिः ह्रियते क एषः what does it mean that the mic is cut off now it is on mic again cut off that is TV not that particular okay denair manushyai ranugamyamanah vibhushitashchapyavarudyate cha अथ अब्रवीत राजसुतः सः सूतं नरैः चतुर्भिः क्रियते कः एषः येनैः मनुष्यैः अनुगम्यमानः विभूषितः च अपि अवरुध्यते च ततः अथ अफ्टर्वर्ड्स राजसुतः प्रिंस सह दैट राजसुतः प्रिंस गौतम सूतम द ड्राइवर अब्रवीत एड्रेस सूत सा ड्राइवर सा गौतम सा सो गौतम वेरी इंक्विजिटिव गौतम इमीडिएटली ही आस्क्ड लाइक इन रामायण Raman Vishwamitra going, Rama is very inquisitive. Whatever he asks, what is this, what is that, what is this, what is that. Ring ho, he learned a few things, many things. Gautama, he is immediately, he is asking the Sutta. But, Esaha, this person, Kaha, who? He doesn't know a dead person. He thought somebody was lying there and four people are carrying him. Chaturbhihi by four, Haraihi by people, Kriyate, being carried. Generally everybody is walking. This fellow doesn't walk. He lies down on the stretcher and four people carry him. Why? What has happened? What happened to this? What is special about this person? Dhenaihi, looking wretched. मनुष्यैः बै पीपल अनुगम्यमानः बीइंग फॉलोड यू सी इंस्टेड ऑफ वॉकिंग ही इज लाइंग ऑन द स्ट्रेचर एंड फोर पीपल आर कैरिंग हिम एंड एज इफ दिस इज नॉट इनफ ए डजन पीपल आर फॉलोइंग हिम एंड ऑल दिस डजन पीपल दे सीम टू बी वेरी अनहैप्पी बाय व्हाट डिड ही डू व्हाई आर दे सो अनहैप्पी डिड ही टुक अवे देयर मनी और व्हाट You see, in this procession, this is all, the samsara is like that. Nobody is unhappy, I tell you. Nobody is unhappy. They are planning their next part of the life. The sons who carry the fire, this and that, they will also be thinking, now that the father is gone, what about the properties, what about this, what about that? You see, this is a very critical thing. I don't know whether I will be able to express it properly or not. Somebody died, okay? near and dear died. And this guy is crying, very unhappy. Why is he unhappy? Is he unhappy because that person died for that reason, exclusively for that reason he is unhappy? Or knowingly or unknowingly, he is unhappy because that person's death affects his situation in the context, in the relationship, and in many, many other ways it affects his situation vis-a-vis that person. That's why he is unhappy. Why he is unhappy? Second is the reason. See, suppose Lal Bahadur Shastri was no more. We received the news. He went to Tashkent and he was no more. We all felt very unhappy, almost tears in the eyes. Why? It is not that it affects our situation personally. To a large extent, it is not that. Because he is a good man, he is our prime minister, died in a foreign country. What a misfortune. Why Bhagavan is punishing this country like this? Like that, we were unhappy. But then, even in that unhappiness, there was some element of, he died in a foreign country. That is one element. And he died while discussing with this enemy called Pakistan. That is another element. Maybe somebody poisoned him and therefore he died. That is another element. Then who will be the next prime minister? That is another element. Will he be equally efficient as this prime minister? That is another element. And how our lives are going to develop? So many things are there. So our sorrow has so many components in it. You got it? So, it is never about the person's death alone. It is about the person's death and the consequences connected with this person. That makes people sorrowful. Therefore, just because somebody died, everybody, you are supposed to be unhappy, grumpy, and therefore you put a grumpy face. That's it. So, this person is being, so he is asking, why so many people are following him? You know, this question you have to understand. Why can't he walk? Why he is lying at the stretcher? Why four people are carrying? Everybody is walking and they are carrying him. Why? And why, what happened to all these people following? And why they are so unhappy? Vibhushitashchapi. Why is he being decorated with flowers and all that? They are putting flowers upon him. Malas, flowers, flower bouquets, they were putting. They have put already. Nobody, everybody is walking in a normal way, whereas this person lies on a stretcher and somebody, four people carry, and he was decorated with flowers and all that. Why alone he is decorated? Why not other people decorated? Avarudyate cha. Why he is being cried about? Means he noticed some two, three people, either in the front or in the back or both front and the back, they were crying about that person. Obviously, he is being cried about. There are a few people who are crying about that person. Why, what happened to him? What is this scene? He asked. Now you know how Suddhodana has brought him up. Very interesting way he is asking all these questions. Atha then, saha that, Rajasutaha, Prince Gautama, Sutam the driver, Abravi the dressed, Chiturbhihi for Naraihi by people, Hiriyate is being carried, Eshaha this person, Kahahu, Jenaihi unhappy, Manushyaihi by people, Anugamyamanaha, being followed. Why? That is implied, okay? That question mark comes. Vibhushitaschapi, decorated with flowers also. What is that? That is the question. What is that? Avarudyate cha. Being cried about by a few people. By a few people, I am adding it. Why? So what is all this? So many questions, loaded. So many questions, one after the other, he asked the driver. Okay? Atha saha rajasutaha gautamaha sotam abravit chaturbhihi narayihi eshaha shriyate kaha eshaha devaihi manushyaihi anugamyamanaha eshaha kimartham vai vibhushitaschapi. ये कैसा बात है? What is the reason for alankara and all that? Avarudyate cha kimartham? Like that he asked. Atha bravid rajasutasya sutam naraishchaturbhir hriyate ka eshaha denair manushyair anugamyamanah विभूषितश्चाप्यवरुद्यते च. विल स्टॉप हियर. टुमारो क्लास इज अनसर्टेन. आई विल इन्फॉर्म श्री सतीश इन ड्यू कोर्स ऑफ टाइम एंड देन क्लास विल बी अनाउंस्ड और विल बी कैंसल्ड. वी विल सी हाउ इट विल कम. सैटरडे ऑफ कोर्स क्लास विल बी देयर. ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ओम शांति शांति शांति. This also stopped. I please stop this also.